Most people are aware that Prince Charles and his brother, Prince Andrew, haven't always seen eye to eye over the years, but did you know that there's reportedly animosity between Andrew and Charles's wife, Camilla Parker Bowles? Here's why Andrew and Camilla are said to be at odds and whether the Duke of York was spreading rumors about the Duchess of Cornwall before she married Charles. Andrew and Charles have had a long-standing feud. It's no secret that Prince Charles and Prince Andrew have been feuding for some time. Many reports claim that the bitterness and jealousy between them goes back several years. The brothers are 12 years apart, and growing up Charles was raised by nannies, but by the time Andrew was born, the Queen was able to stay at home more and be hands-on with her younger son. Charles has reportedly always been jealous of the attention his brother got from his mother. There's been jealousy on Andrew's part as well, because Charles is, of course, the heir apparent, and up until Princes William and Harry were born he was second in the line of succession to the throne. Today, he is eighth, bumped back by not only Charles's sons but also their children. More recent reports have claimed that when Charles becomes king, he has plans to slim down the monarchy, meaning that Andrew and his daughters, Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, may have even less of a role within the family. Did the Duke of York spread lies about Camilla? Charles's current wife and the Duke of York reportedly have a pretty tense relationship as well, and that's because Camilla believes that Andrew didn't warmly welcome her into the family and spreads lies about her. According to Prince Charles's biographer, Tom Bower, the Duchess and Charles are convinced that before they got married, Andrew had been spreading poison about Camilla to Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip. A source told the Daily Mail that Camilla also hasn't forgotten how deeply unhelpful Andrew was when she was trying to gain acceptance into the royal family. Camilla has always felt Andrew could have done more, the insider said, adding, "The Queen listens to Andrew and he could have helped his brother at a time when he had few allies within the family." Charles does not get along with Andrew's ex-wife. While Andrew and Camilla reportedly hold a grudge against one another, Charles isn't a fan of his brother's ex-wife, Sarah Ferguson. When Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tied the knot in 2018, Fergie was invited to their nuptials but not the private reception that Andrew and their children were, because Prince Charles did not want her there. An insider commented on Ferguson being snubbed from the evening party, saying, "She is not a member of the royal family anymore and Prince Charles simply doesn't have time for her. He just can't see why she is still such a big part of his brother's life." And another source told The Sun, "Charles is not okay with Fergie. He can't stand her in reality. They don't get on personally. There's so much baggage because he feels she sided with Diana over Camilla."